dances with you. I've read all about you on the Paragonet and in Skullduggery Meeting. No, never. I've read such tormenting tales in all my days as a feathered-brained judge. Breeding rats to make soup. Impersonating the Tavern Lady on Wednesdays and Captain Black on Thursdays. Collecting information on behalf of the enemy and... Oh, what's this? Something just came in. What? Collecting parrot feathers? Now get out of my courtroom before I throw the book at you. I mean literally throw it at you. If only I could lift it, or fight it for that matter. Out!